Got sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. I said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. I said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates. When suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. And then somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. And they said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen.
Keep us all fed. steal when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, but I've come to understand. There was always love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands were always gentle, but I've come to understand. There was always love in Daddy's hands.
Got sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. I said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love, secret that my daddy said was just between us. I said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates, when suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. And then somewhere from the other side I heard these words again. And they said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen.
He wore starched white shirts, buttoned at the neck, and he'd sit in the shade and watch the chickens peck. And his teeth were gone, but what the heck? I thought that he walked on water. Said he was a cowboy when he was young,
He could handle a rope, and he was good with a gun. And my mama's daddy was his oldest son. And I thought that he walked on water. And if the story was told, only heaven knows. But his hat seemed to me like an old halo. And though his tied a cord to the end of a mop and said, son, here's a pony, keep her at a trot. And I'd ride in circles while he laughed a lot. Then I'd flop down beside him. And he was 90 years old in 63, and I loved him. Lord, I cried the day he died, 'cause I thought that he walked on water. If the story was told, only heaven knows. But his hat seemed to me that he walked on water.
We loaded up my old station wagon with a tent, a Coleman and sleeping bags, some fishing poles, a cooler of Cokes, 3 days before we had to be back. When you're seven, you're in seventh heaven, when you're going camping in the wild outdoors. As we turned off on that old dirt road, he looked at me and swore, Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about the fun we'll have. Just me and you, doing what I've always wanted to. I'm the luckiest boy alive. This is the best day of my life. His 15th birthday rolled around. Classic cars were his thing. When I pulled in the drive with that old vet, I thought that boy would go insane. When you're in your teens, your dreams revolve around four spinning wheels. We worked nights on end till it was new again. And as he sat behind the wheel, he said, Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about the fun we've had. Just me and you, doing what I've always wanted to. I'm the luckiest boy alive. This
this is the best day of my life. Standing in a little room back of the church with our tuxes on, looking at him I say, I can't believe, son, that you're grown. He said, Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night of being like you. Now it's me and her watching you and Mom. I've learned I'm the luckiest man alive. This is the best day of my life. I'm the luckiest man alive. This is the best day of my life.
Darling, I love you, can't you see? So help me and love me all you can. And if you love me, then love me for what I am, not what I should be. Woman, be proud of your man. Walk with me, not on me. Talk to me. Reassure me, don't destroy me. Be proud of your man. Be behind me, not above me. Hold me, don't control me. Help me, don't hurt me. Be proud of your man. Woman, be proud of.
Sit at the welcome table one of these days, one of these days. God's children gonna sit together. All of God's children gonna sit together.
Hold my body down. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me. And like a flood, His mercy rains, unending love, amazing grace. The Lord has promised good to me, His word, my hope secures. He will my share and portion be as long as life endures. My chains are
cry for me. All of this is exactly how it's supposed to be.
I'm right here. Can you hear my voice?
As they nail me to this tree, just know the Father waits for me.
God, how can this be your will, to have your son?
Whatever happens, whatever you see, whatever your eyes tell you has become of me, this is not, it's not the end. I am making all things new.
All things new again.